This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a tree that you might be surprised to find is native to Indiana, and that's pecan. Pecan is one of our native hickories and can be found growing along the Wabash River Valley as far north as Vermilion County, but we can find it growing from plantings in many locations across the state. Pecan has alternate leaf arrangement and large compound leaves with several leaflets. And in many cases, the leaflets get progressively larger as they get toward the end of this compound leaf. The bud on pecan is elongated and somewhat fuzzy and will gradually turn to be kind of a medium brown color as the season progresses. Stout twigs to hold the large compound leaves. The bark on pecan is light gray and relatively flaky and platy. Pecan can get to be one of the largest of the hickories, more than 2 feet in diameter, and in some cases much larger, and very tall, growing in high-quality river bottoms. And of course, pecan is best known for production of the wonderful nuts. Now, our northern pecans typically don't produce as nuts as quite as big as some of the southern nut-producing varieties, but nonetheless, they're still favored by squirrels and humans, although humans can have a hard time beating the squirrels to the nuts. So if you're interested in an attractive, long-lived large tree with the potential from some good nut production, pecan is a good choice.